What's wrong, Manhattan? Jersey too rough for you now? Out for a day of beauty, Donna. Girl's gotta look her best. Now back off me, Belle. All of you. I know my rights. You can't hassle me like this. Classy lady in these pots.
You're right, Donna. I'm sorry. We just get ahead of ourselves sometimes.
It's more like it.
Why nobody help me? I'm not crazy. I know think of white bears. I'm sick and dying.
Arena, there's nothing wrong with you that's life-threatening. You need to take those pills we gave you.
Yes, something wrong with me. You don't know what is. You don't know. I hate doctors. I hate you.
She even sticks her tongue out at me. That tongue was bright red. You could see it across the room.
You look beautiful, Donna.
That makes two of us.
Huh?
Means a lot that you came back to Jersey for this. I wanted at least one family member at my wedding, and everyone else is dead.
Or in prison.
Look, I wouldn't have missed this for anything. I mean, it's not every day you see a little sister get married.
No, it's not.
You know, but I know this isn't exactly how you pictured your wedding day, but I can't risk being seen.
I know being seen in public. I know. Do you think we would have been happier if we'd have gone straight?
No.
No way.
Absolutely not.
Now remember, this is my day, okay? No funny stuff, no guns, no business.
You think I'm dumb enough to mess with a girl's wedding? Even I'm afraid of that.
She does is frown.
And all he does is whine about it. Am I right, Mom?
She does seem a little grumpy. Can I trade her for a fish?